If you've ever wondered if you can use the Revair blow dryer on short hair, well, yes, you can. So here's the proof. So after spraying the hair with some heat protectant, you just apply the heat. And I just moved it in a circular motion. I also moved it up and down just slightly just to get it in the root area. And voila, this is the result of using it on short hair. Hold on.